Okay, so welcome to the Donut River.
No, no. It's either the Danube River or it's the Donau.
Donau.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum,
bum, bum.
I don't usually sing for public. That's not my forte. Okay, sit up straight, Jimmy. Welcome, everybody. It's great to have you here in our country of Austria. I am very happy to be with my friend Kevin, who's in Germany. He came all the way, drove all the way here to visit me. But it's a beautiful little park in right close to downtown Vienna. So anyway, it's great to be here.
So Jim, a couple months ago, we were having this conversation about the visit and renting a car and coming out. And then we talked about some food ideas as outreach, maybe a little music. Tell us about that.
Well, yeah, when you first started talking about coming to Vienna, and we wanted you to come so much, I was thinking about my neighbors. And you know, my neighbors, we have four families on our street that we've been building relationships with. And this has been a good year for that, even in COVID times, which is kind of tough. And we've been very thankful for this chance so that we can build the bridges in the relationships that result in opportunities to bring people closer to Christ and have those conversations that we know only the Holy Spirit can actually give. We figured getting around food, hickory smoked, barbecued baby back ribs might be just the trick to bring some of our neighbors together. So tomorrow night, we've got it planned. We've got some neighbors coming over and we're really looking forward to that. And God's blessed us with a great weather prognosis. So we're thankful for that too. Talking about the gospel, Greater Your Mission is all about making disciples. That's the core of what we are, and that starts with the gospel. And Kevin, you were sharing something with me that was really exciting about a conversation that you were having in Nuremberg yesterday with a couple of guys on the Zeppelinplatz, and I'd be really interested in you sharing that with our viewers here and our friends.
Yeah, so the Zeppelinplatz is where Adolf Hitler would stand and talk to 15, 20,000 people, and now it's in rubbles. And I was doing a time lapse of clouds. These two guys were standing where Hitler would give his speech, and I just felt the burden. Go to that location where those guys are and see if I have an opportunity to share the gospel. So I went, we had such a great conversation, and then I asked the question, so in your conversation you said something about God, what do you think about God? What do you believe about religion? And so they shared, and I think we were there for 45 minutes. And at the end of the gospel presentation and some more questions, I says, guys, you may think this is crazy, but I'd like to pray for you. And so I prayed for them. Amen. And one of the guys says, Kevin, that was so sweet. Now, I wasn't expecting so sweet, but he was so touched by that. So pray for those two guys, and thank you very much for praying. It's good that you're not distracted by all these people, because they love watching this show right now. This is go. Yeah.
I'm waiting for you.
Welcome to the television show, Hatcher and Fleurl. Come on and join us. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
So thanks for being a part of this vlog on the gospel. Come back next week, and we will be talking all about discipleship.
So, Jim, as you know, in Switzerland we say Auf Wiedersehen. In Germany we say Auf Wiedersehen. What should we say here from Vienna, Austria?
Well, here in Austria we also say Auf Wiedersehen, but we have another word that we like to use sometimes. It's for both hello and goodbye. It's the word Servus. So we can say Servus from Vienna.